strip away the gold and the ornaments, knock down the statues, and this is what remains.
I'm not afraid.